kicks it out. Connaughton, corner three. It's in and out. Halfway down. Ayton comes up with it, knocked out of his hands. Connaughton stolen by Crowder. And Crowder is fouled. Another wild sequence. The mad scramble for the loose ball, and that's going to be free throws now for Crowder.
What a turnaround. In and out three to tie it. Get a second shot, turnover, and then foul 94 feet from the basket.
Well, Crowder's slow to get up. Connaughton picks up his fourth. Crowder's only taken two total free throws in these finals. The Bucks upset. They thought that should have simply been a held ball. Crowder's slow to get up. Connaughton picks